One man is injured this evening after being trapped under a log. The accident happening on Fry Road in Franklin Township Monday evening. According to a firefighter on scene, the man was reportedly logging in the woods when one of the logs fell on top of him. His sister-in-law reportedly saying he suffered injuries to his shoulders and a gash on the back of his head. The victim was taken to the hospital to be treated for those injuries.